You know, I know both brands are competing in the Royal Rumble match, but this is SmackDown. You are a Raw superstar, and I'm glad to see you, but seriously, what are you doing here?
What am I doing here in the house that AJ Styles built? It's really simple, isn't it?
The quarterly brand to brand invitational.
Boo! Oh, have you met my own personal colossus, Omos? Let me let you in. It's not even a secret. It's kind of out there. You should know. I'm kind of like the gatekeeper for Raw, right? You see, ever since I declared that I'm getting into the Royal Rumble, it seems like every other superstar tried to follow in my footsteps. But that's not how it works. Oh, no. They had to go through me first. Speaking of dreams and you talking about the Royal Rumble, you don't look ready. You said you're ready. You don't look ready. You have your sports coat on? I don't know what this is all about. I know you're on SmackDown. I'm on Raw. And we spent time apart. Are you a GM again? Is that what's going on? It's almost like you got one foot out the door. Am I wrong here?
Okay. I don't have one foot out the door in anything, and especially not something I love as much as being in this ring. And you know what? If you want, I'll prove it to you. How about this? You and me go one-on-one in a match tonight.
Yeah, I think you just challenged me. Listen, I've been getting ready for the Royal Rumble, beating everyone on Raw. And I'd love to get one more warm-up right here tonight against you on SmackDown.
You know, AJ, if you were a real man, if you had any guts whatsoever, you'd come out for this fight tonight without Omos. Oh, AJ, one more thing. With or without Omos, I'm still gonna kick your ass.